Hello and welcome to another video from me, just a motocross novice. So this week we was at Moto 45, which is in Coventry. I really enjoyed this track. Some nice jumps, tight corners, bit of everything, which is right on my street, to be honest. The track started off, as you see from the pictures, really wet and boggy in the corners. They watered it a bit too much, I think, which made for real hard work. It did dry out for a day because it was so hot, and that made for some real good riding. So as you can see from the video, first few laps I rode, how slushy the mud was in the corners at the start of the day. It was real hard work. Stay tuned though to the end. There's a few crashes, some really good overtakes in here. Also nearly T-boned someone, which was quite lucky I didn't hit him really. But that's all in this video. So thank you so much for watching. Please like and subscribe. It really does mean a lot to me. Next week we're at Buttercup Motor Park, another track I've never been to, so really looking forward to that. Until the next one, take care, see you soon.
for you, right? God, man.